This is made in Calgary.
Could you say that again? It's
what?
The same length?
It's the same length as the French horn if it's rolled out.
Oh, good.
So 12 feet, 12 and a half feet. This is made in Calgary by myself. I make the horns. I don't do the artwork. That's done by a friend of mine. Let's get in the sun here. Doug Pauls is his name. And he's in the Native American community. So he does a lot of Native American artwork.
For those who don't know, what is an alphorn?
An alphorn is a horn from the Alps, a very traditional instrument from Switzerland. It's a very ancient instrument. Records, archaeological records, go back almost 2,000 years. And it was played by shepherds and cowherds. In fact, a lot of the melodies I play are melodies that were for calling the cows at milking time. So milking time melodies, milking feet. German. And actually on the bottom is that's Sitting Bull.
Wow.
Great Indian chief. I've made 144 of these.
Thank you.